What's the move right now?
It is what it is. You know, AB do. See, the difference between AB and other fighters is fighters do what they can. I do what I want.
Oh, that's what the move is.
I do what I want.
You accepting the whole challenge.
Yeah, man. Anybody can get it, man. A lot of people don't want to fight AB for real. And if they do fight AB, they fighting for a check.
Okay. Are you fighting with that ass?
Oh, yeah, man. It's even funny, man.
Sound like you, right? Shoot, that's what you
know. Yeah, man. I'm just trying to follow in the big footsteps.
That's what I'm talking about.
What? Oh, baby Ford. Baby Ford is here.
Yeah. Ain't no baby Ford. I'm AB. I'm AB.
AB.
What, I'm AB. About billions. I'm AB.
You gotta live 5 lifetimes to make it.
Yeah. Up. Yeah. Nah. Easy bread. You can talk all that Spanish shit. You can talk all that Spanish shit. Hey,
Colin.
Real pretty, Polly. Easy money. Easy money. I'm gonna fuck you up.
It is easy money. It is easy money.
I'm a banger.
I don't wanna hear that. I don't wanna hear that. I'm gonna fuck you up. I fuck with one of your bitches, too.
I share my bitches.
Jessica told me how you hit her.
Yeah.
I'm gonna fuck you up for that.
Yeah.
I'm gonna fuck you up for that.
Yeah, you like the vibe?
I'm gonna fuck you up for
you
that.
You gave it to
yeah.
Don't worry about
I'm gonna fuck you
yeah.
up for that.
Yeah.
And I'm gonna get you a new Brooklyn hat, because that one is fucked up.
You're a Brooklyn kid. Yeah.
I'm gonna get you a new one.
You know what?
Yeah.
Brooklyn!
I'm gonna fuck you up and I'm gonna buy you new sweater, that one dirty. And it's too big. And it's too big. And we ready to fight right now. You gotta go get ready, chubby boy. Talk about the magic, man. That shit is fiction.
Lift your shirt up. What you got underneath? What you got underneath?
You trying to see what's under my shirt?
Yeah.
I'ma knock you the fuck out, man. Hey, I'ma knock you the fuck out, man.
You pussy.
I'ma knock you out, man.
I read right through you. You got bitches.
I'ma knock you the fuck out.
You got bitches.
Charlie, I'ma knock you out. Hey, you gonna get a nice check.
You
gonna get a nice check.
You gonna get a check. It ain't about the check. It's about fucking
you. It's gonna be your first check and your last check, though. We big get that check.
They ain't ready
2001,
for that.
Homie.
They ain't ready for that.
You're in Brooklyn.
What's up, Rock?
Ellie.
What's up, man?
What's up, my brother?
What's going on, Ellie?
How good? How you feeling?
Hey,
what's up, Ellie?
What's up, man? How you feeling?
Just remember, homie, all the bums you fought can't prepare you for real fighters. Wherever he's at.
Really, it's, again, I can't put it into words really how it feels, but only a small percentage of it is the focus there for Broner. Really, the percentage is to really impress in Brooklyn. You know, I am the show on Saturday night. The ticket says Malignaggi versus Broner. My name, I am the show. So I want to give people that show and win impressively and really make it a memorable night that I'll never forget. 6-0-2. He didn't do anything. That's not impressive to me. If you can maintain that undefeated record when you walk through fire like Floyd Mayweather's been through fighting the best of his generation and still undefeated, then I'll say, you know what? This guy's good. When you tiptoe through and get your undefeated record because Al Haymon signed you, I don't respect that, dude. Now you're coming to the big boys. We're going to welcome you to big-time boxing. Let's see what you got. I think there's a lot more of them just Brooklyn counting on me to shut this guy up. This guy is unlikable. And it's not because he's successful and he's got haters. It's because he's just not a likable, pleasant person.
I know where I'm at. I've been in with the best. They've been lying to you, Adrien. They've been lying to all of you. You've been fighting bums. They've been lying to you. You've been lying to yourself. You've been lying to yourselves.
No, Adrien.
You have been lying to yourself.
Get Boyz II Men out of here.
You have been lying to yourself, homie. You fought bums. You are a bum. You have been lying to yourself. You are a bum. You've been beating bums. They gave you that world title. They handed it to you. You are a bum. Remember that.
I didn't start it.
I was doing an interview with ESPN in Spanish, and he came over here.
Sorry, excuse me. Excuse me.
I'm sorry.
Sorry.
Four.
Oh, excuse me. Sorry. Excuse me.
respond to that? How did he respond to that?
Y'all seen what happened? He didn't even want to talk. He was scared. He was mumbling his words and stumbling over with that big ass sweater on. He needs to go shopping. Oh, his checks ain't big enough.
Hey, by the way, have you seen Lil Wayne is here today?
Huh? Yeah. You know.
Rasheed Warren. What can you tell us about Rasheed?
Hey, you know, man, this is my big brother, man. This is my big brother, man.
He got skills?
Three-time Olympian, you know. He taught me a lot, man. You know, I'm still learning from him. He do things that people still can't do. Yeah, no.
What's going to happen June 22nd, Rasheed?
Come on, man. He going to pull this fucking skirt down.
Yeah.
Are you excited about this fight now? It's on?
It's on the floor like a floor towel, man. I ain't worrying about nothing, man. And guess what? My check's bigger than his.
Hey, Adrien, people love to talk about you.
Are fighting on Showtime this time instead of HBO?
Hey, let me tell y'all something. I'm going to be real clear. I'm Mr. HBO, but I'm a Showtime affiliate.
What happened? What precipitated that confrontation?
Because, man, don't hide behind cameras and be tough. When he see me, he ain't want to say nothing to me. I'm for real.
And tell him he did not get knocked out.
Man, come on, man. You know.
For the last time.
Man, listen. And me and Earl never sparred in Vegas. It's stupid, man. That's stupidity. Me getting knocked out? Be serious.
Why do people make stuff up?
I don't know that.
The controversy sale.
If you believe that,
that's
then,
what it is.
Hey, if you believe that, then you believe it's 32 days in July.
You'll be moving up to the weight division this time. Is that going to be hard for you?
Listen, I ain't got to talk about no weight. What's weight? Last time I heard skills wins fights.
Well, what's going on with Lamar Pearson? You guys are training together?
Of course, that's my big brother. He's looking nice, ripped up, PlayStation.
How's that work?
Oh, man, amazing work. You know, just to sit around, you should pay us. You got to pay us just to watch.
What do you say about Mayweather Guerrero?
Come on, man. That question's rhetorical. Next question.
Okay, Danny Garcia, Zab Judah?
Huh. Hell of a fight, man. You know, they both got nice chances in these fights.
How do you like they're going to do separate weigh-ins today, I heard?
They what? I'll leave. They what?
Separate weigh-ins? First one fighter, then the other fighter?
They fucking up boxing. They messing up boxing, man. This is boxing, man. Let them beef it out. Face off all that. I need to see it.
You got any plans to go back down to 140 after fighting 147?
Well, we don't look past no opponent. You know, even though I know I'm a fuck Paulie up, that's what I'm worrying about.
Alright, true. I mean, tell me about, did you see anything in his face when you look at him?
He was scared. Y'all seen that? He thought he seen a ghost. And I ain't talking about Guerrero.
Peterson versus Matisse, how do you think that goes?
Man, you know I'm a fuck you up, man. You know I'm a fuck you up.
I seen you pussy.
You know I'm a fuck
you up, man. I know guys are watching the amateurs. They all know you pussy.
You know I'm a fuck
you up, man. When you get punched in your mouth, I want to see you talk.
No, you bad.
Yo, our boy Guzman, say what up. The amateurs. Our boy Guzman, say what up.